A pea plater is under investigation over a horrific head-on that killed one innocent woman and put another in hospital. Police claim he was driving erratically at high speed and was on the wrong side of the road when he hit their car in a notorious Hoon hotspot.
The final erratic moment, seconds before the P-plate driver of this ute lost control, sparking a head-on crash. The impact was devastating. A 35-year-old woman in a hatchback killed on her way home from work. As the victim's family begins to process the senseless crash, police say was avoidable.
The ripple effect of these type of collisions is awful. And it doesn't just last today, it lasts for a lifetime.
Her passenger, a friend, is tonight in hospital. Police believe the Hilux driver was speeding in Hampton Park before he veered into the path of this Toyota hatchback along Glasscox Road. The impact heard from nearby homes.
I heard a really large bang and felt the house shake, and I knew instantly that it was an accident. I won't look over my back fence or out the gate the same way, knowing that someone's lost their life just out there.
Didn't hear screeching, just heard a bang.
Locals say this is a new stretch of road and has become notorious for Hoon drivers. They're calling on authorities to put cameras in and speed bumps to slow drivers down and prevent tragedies like this one.
The road was only open one way when we first moved here, and they've since opened it to be double lane. People are speeding up there all the time.
The 20-year-old driver remains in a critical condition. He's tonight undergoing emergency surgery as the family is left to comprehend the unthinkable.
This family's life will never be the same.
Cassie Zervos, 7 News.